fossil and nuclear fuels are important energy stocks in our planet. In particular, fossil fuels account for the very small part of living matter originated many million years in the past from photosynthesis and therefore converted in fuel. Notably, only 1 million from the living matter transform into fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are coal, oil and gas. Between them, unconventional hydrocarbons like shale gas, tight oil, oil sands and oil shale are increasingly at the center of the extractive industry. Dealing with fossil fuels, it is important to make a distinction among resources, reserves and proved reserves. For simplicity, we will apply this distinction to the case of coal, but the same classification holds for any fossil fuel. Resources refer to the amount of coal that may be present in a deposit or coal field without taking into consideration the possibility of extracting heat economically. This implies that not all resources are recoverable using existing technology. Reserves are instead determined upon proved and probable reserves. Probable reserves have been estimated with a lower degree of confidence than proved reserves and are also classified as recoverable resources. On the other hand, proved reserves are those resources that can be recovered economically. In view of the just mentioned definitions, it is clear that the reserves of a certain resource are rather variable over time and generally increase because of better exploration and extraction technology. On the other side, environmental policies, for example carbon-constraining mechanism, could increase the price of fossil fuels, thus reducing the commercial viable reserves. Coal is the most abundant fossil resource on our planet. It can be classified into soft brown coals like lignite and hard coals like bituminous and subbituminous coals. Hard coal reserves amount to over 700 gigatons. Owing to different heating values of different coal types, the overall energy content of coal reserves in 2011 was about 21 zettajoules. Resources are much larger than reserves and are estimated to be almost 500 zettajoules. Coal reserves are mostly concentrated in United States, Russian Federation, China, Australia and India, which together account for more than 70% of the overall coal reserves. Conventional oil resources are estimated to be 1,400 billion barrels, with an additional 2,800 billion barrels from unconventional resources. About 7 barrels make 1 ton of oil equivalent. Oil reserves amount to almost 1,700 billion barrels. The overall energy content of reserves is 10 zettajoules, while the energy content of resources is more than double. The Middle East holds the largest proven conventional oil reserves. However, Venezuela has just recently overtook Saudi Arabia as the country with the largest proved oil reserve. Resources of conventional natural gas are vast, but to an even greater degree than oil resources are highly concentrated in a small number of countries and fields. According to the International Energy Agency, proved reserves amount to 216 trillion cubic meters at the end of 2014. These reserves have more than doubled since 1980, with the biggest increases coming from the Middle East. Three countries, Russia, Iran, and Qatar, contain 54% of global proven natural gas reserves, while just 10 fields worldwide, including 5 in Russia, all 27% of the total. The energy content of reserves is about 7 zettajoules, while the overall resources are almost 27 zettajoules. Unconventional gas holds for 40% of the recoverable resources. Finally, the last important stock to consider are nuclear resources. Nuclear energy relies on nuclear fuels that are either fissile, fissionable, or fertile nuclei. Fissile nuclei are those capable of sustaining a nuclear fission chain reaction. The most common fissile nuclear fuels are uranium and plutonium. Thorium is not itself a fissile material and so is not directly usable in a thermal neutron reactor. However, upon absorbing a neutron will transmute to an excellent fuel. Uranium identified the resources amount to 7.6 megaton, which translate into 4.2 zeta-joule of thermal energy that could be produced in nuclear reactors. Undiscovered and unconventional resources have been estimated to be about 8.5 zeta-joule. Thorium resources are much more abundant than uranium and amount to 80 zeta-joule. Adding up all the different contributions, energy stocks in our planet account for around 63 zeta-joule. The scene is much dominated by fossil fuels looking at the available reserves. Looking instead at the estimated ultimate resources for each source, coal is the most abundant.